clutch in OT, leading the Lake Show to a win in his first game back from suspension. What did he show you?
That was a spectacular performance by LeBron James, a shooting exhibition. He hit some big-time threes, and I will go as far as to say this. LeBron James shoots the basketball like that, the Lakers will be in the conference finals so long as they don't run into the Warriors first.
I was going to say, I hope you don't have them passing those dubs. Also in OT, LeBron had two fans sitting courtside ejected. Talk to me.
It's a slippery slope. I totally agree with the decision because LeBron James, I've never recalled him doing that to a fan before. So I imagine they said something that they didn't need to be saying, and he was absolutely right to do so. The other side to it, however, is that we're trusting the honesty and the validity and sincerity of LeBron James. There are some players who are a bit soft-minded and would want somebody thrown out for something that a player should be able to tolerate. I do not believe that was the case with LeBron James because he's never done that before. But it is a slippery slope.
Look at that face. Walk of shame right there.
She's not shame. She's mocking him. She's
being sarcastic. Anthony Edwards called for a charge on this incredible dunk. Wow. Shocked they called this an offensive foul?
No, it was an offensive foul, but I will tell you know what? Actually, it could have gone either way. Here's what I will say. Here's the one thing I do not like about dunks from Anthony Edwards.
Okay.
This brother is special.
That was a beauty to
me. He is special. He is a special talent. And don't think for one second it's just his dunks. Anthony Edwards has a chance to be a superstar in this league. He is special, and he is box office. And I'm thinking D-Wade and cats like that down the road. He's going to draw comparisons to them. Anthony Edwards is special. Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.